So hello guys, good day. So ito pala yung Kawasaki Z900 standard. So kulang itim lang yung lumabas sa Kawasaki. So pag-uusapan natin ngayon yung ano bang specs ng Z900. So naka-liquid cooled inline 4, double overhead cam, fuel injection. So pagdating naman sa kanyang displacement, yung naka-948cc. So max torque naman is 98.6 Nm at 7,700 RPM. So may transmission siya ng 6-speed. So may timbang naman siya na 212 kg. So saan ka tanong kung magkano ba yung fuel capacity nito? Ito na 17 liters. So sa price naman ay 566,500. So ano naman ang nasa electronics ng Z900 standard? So may horizontal back plate siya, ABS, anti-lock braking system, KTRC o Kawasaki traction control, power hood. So meron na siyang eco, then assist slipper clutch. Yeah, meron na siyang TFT smartphone connectivity. So naka-dual throttle valve na rin. So open percussion financing po ito. Location po namin is nasa Cebu, Motorcycle City, Consolacion, Cebu. So pili nyo lang po ako or call. Please like and share. Thank you.